Memphis has issued a tornado warning for Northern Weakley County in western Tennessee, northwestern Henry County in western Tennessee, until 2:15 a.m. Central Standard Time. At 1:41 a.m. Central Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm producing a tornado was located near Latham, or near Martin, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Martin, Dresden, Cottage Grove, Latham, Palmersville, Pernier, Matheny Grove, Hinsver, Jones Mill, Ruthville, Crossland, Ralston, Mill Creek, Brundig, Kisga, Conyersville, and Foundry Hill. Take cover now. Move to a storm shelter or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:15 a.m. Central Standard Time for the following counties, in Tennessee, Henry and Weakley.